Metastatic prostate cancer to the colon is rare, but can be the initial presentation of prostate cancer. Metastases often appear along the serosal surface or within the wall of the colon, but mucosal involvement is uncommon. When metastatic prostate cancer appears in a mucosal biopsy, it can pose a diagnostic challenge, requiring careful pathological examination and immunohistochemistry for accurate diagnosis. These lesions may be poorly differentiated, as is this example.